How to make a homemade dough roller in 2 easy steps. Get a bottle of wine. When it's done, peel the label off, wash it, dry it. Step 2, roll the dough.